Why is it that the right wing keeps using George Soros as a stand-in for their anti-Semitism? It's weird. Check it out. Leave your comments. Ding the bell. Share it with your friends and subscribe to our channel. Daryl in Union, South Carolina. Hey, Daryl, what's on your mind today?
Yeah, Thom, I remember yesterday you had a caller from Northern Virginia, and he was talking about, he was a pro-Trumper, talking about the funding for Jamie Harrison in South Carolina, where I'm at, and that how they were funded with big money, and that Lindsey Graham was not, conversely. But that's not the truth. I five and dimed and $20 Jamie Harrison's campaign a lot because they were wanting small donations. And so it turns out that Lindsey Graham got a big influx of money right before the same day elections, a couple days before that.
Right.
And that it just kind of got to me because I tried to get signs for Jamie Harrison to put on the road, and they didn't have any. Our local Democratic Party didn't even have signs, you know. And I don't remember him coming up to the upstate part of South Carolina. And it was like, look, if he had had the money, he would have. I'd have seen more. I would have, you know.
Sure.
Other than commercials all over TV that.
Yeah, it wasn't really until the last four weeks or so that the Jamie Harrison campaign really started catching fire, you know, with small donors around the country. So, yeah, there wasn't enough time to get that stuff through the pipeline. It's real unfortunate because he was a great candidate.
I'm sorry. Yeah, the message in between the two, Jamie Harrison talking about his life story, Lindsey Graham talking about socialism, while Trump was getting bigger and bigger and bigger crowds running around, mostly this side of the country, you know, up and down the East Coast parts and in the Midwest.
Yeah.
Talking about socialism and these huge lies, and Lindsey Graham was feeding right behind him, and it's just frustrating. I mean, I had to watch this and then hear somebody call in upholding Trump and talking about Jamie Harrison not having, I mean, having this huge pile of money and Lindsey Graham having to scrape for nickel.
Well, not only that, Daryl, the story that I've seen in at least two different places on right-wing media, and there's this newsletter called The Writing. We've got to get the editor of that on the show to give us an update on what's going on in right-wing media. It's fascinating stuff. The story that I've seen in two different places was that Jamie Harrison was being funded by George Soros. Now, George Soros whenever a conservative says George Soros, what they mean is rich Jews. It's because George Soros doesn't participate in elections like that, but everybody knows he's Jewish. Everybody knows he wasn't born in the United States. He's Hungarian, and they've turned him into the boogeyman. I mean, you know, it's just incredible. And he doesn't give that much money to the kind of things that he does support, which are mostly, you know, international programs to support democracy. You know, that's their pitch. Daryl, I got to move along, but thank you for the call, and thanks for pointing that out and correcting it. I really appreciate it.